Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, my name is Muhammad Stan Maryong. I'm from 3 Informatics 1 class. Okay, I will explain for you about computer network. The first definition of computer network. Computer network is a collection of multiple computer network devices that are connected to each other. Two computers are said to be connected if they can exchange information. Third, types of computer network. 1. LAN, local area network. LAN is a privately owned network within a building or campus measuring up to several kilometers. LANs are often used to connect personal computer and workstation in corporate office or factories to share resources, for example printer, scanner, and exchange information. LAN has a limited size, which means that the transmission time in the words of circumstances is limited and can be now before. By knowing the limitation, it is possible to use curtain types of design. It also facilitates network management. LANs often use single cable transmission technology. Traditional LANs operate at speeds ranging from 10 and 100 Mbps with low delay and have small error factor. Modern LAN can operate at higher speed, up to 100 of megabits second, up to 500. Next, 2. Metropolitan Area Network. Metropolitan Area Network is a network in a city with high-speed data transfer that connect various locations such as campus, office, government, and so forth. And last, 1. Wide Area Network. 1. Wide Area Network is a computer network covering a large area. As an example of a computer network between regions, cities, or even countries, or can also be defined as a computer network that requires router and channel of public communication. Okay, thank you for the attention and bye bye.